Using the Phillips head screwdriver, remove 6 screws from the top lock cover. Using the Phillips head screwdriver, remove all 6 screws from the lower sides and underside of the bumper. Unclip the side retainers by gently pulling the edge near each wheel arch. Carefully release the fog light connector by squeezing the plug. To remove the fog lights, use a Phillips head screwdriver to remove 4 retaining screws.